not a weekend shopper. You know what I mean? Like, where everybody's out and about on their Friday, on their Saturdays.
I'm not either.
I don't like that. That's not...
I agree. Yeah, it's too busy. Oh, look at this bitch. I would always get, and they were 5 cents a piece, the York peppermint patties, the smaller ones. They were like this big. And we live next to a gas station, and they had a huge beer barrel full of them right by the cash register. So I would purposefully go and talk with the lady, and she probably knew what I was doing. But I would steal every day.
Oh my god!
Those things.
Like a handful.
I don't know, so many.
But that Ryland, I tell ya, there is no way in hell that him and I don't think would be friends. Like, we can be very bougie, but I feel like either we're so maybe so similar that like we wouldn't get along. But he just drives me crazy. By the way, we're alone today.
Just you and I.
Why?
Because someone's sick. Fuck it. It's going to be so busy today.
What? Yes, please stay in your lane.
Ooh, it tastes extra nutty today. What is that little nut flavor? What is that? It's like a little, it's like aftertaste of a nut.
It is.
Oh, I don't feel good.
Like 2 days to get through. 2 days.
Oh, frick. What's happening?
I am late. Could we?
You are.
Oh, Angela. Oh.
What is happening over here? This little girl has a lot of things. She's got a dolly with a pajama on and she's got a sister. That's why. 2 backpacks. Sister has her lammy. Oh my God, Judy, look at her little legs.
They're like little... there's 3 of them.
Oh my God, she's carrying one. They're like cherubs. Oh the little God. Girls are like cherubs.
Oh my God, she's picking up the backpack and it's bigger than her.
Yeah.
So many. I'd put them in my pockets. I'd have a purse and I'd grab. I'd always buy something, but then I would like take from that barrel.
Cause you thought they were free. Buy something, get something free.
Well, my dad always said that I could go to the gas station to get 1 treat a day, and that was not enough for me. We're fucked. We're fucked.
It's an experience.
Yep, this is the cold brew with lemonade from Miss Kathy. We love her so much. Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you.
Thank you, Kathy.
Here we go.
It's going to be an acquired taste. That was the first taste.
Mm-hmm.
Keep on going. I think it's going to be one of those where it just hit you. It hit you a little hard. It hit you a little hard. Let's give it a stir. It just hits hard. I think it hits hard. Just hold still. Oh my goodness.
They're going to have to.
Look at these fucking apartments. They look like shit. Can you believe that though? They would let me go get a candy bar a day. That's sick.
Oh.
I'm having indigestion. Are you okay?
Oh God, it's not
funny. I'm not trying to laugh. I feel like you. Oh no, Junie.
Oh.
What am I gonna do for you?
Oh, she can't do anything. Oh my God, that hurts so much. Oh my God. I feel like I'm on. This is pizza. Let it sit for a moment.
Yeah, let it sit and simmer.
I hate to tell you, Kathy, but I don't think this is going to be my favorite. It's different.
The second sip is better. I kind of like it.
Well, that's good for you.
But they said, One a day. Probably just to get me out of their hair, out of the house. Like, go. Get out.
Because you live so far from the gas station. You were going to be gone forever.
Well, what I would do is I'd go to the gas station and I'd get that treat. And then I would go next door to our neighbor's house because she would give out those Nutella cookies or the Nilla cookies. Oh, no. I'm not wearing a pants.
I'm sitting here fighting back tears because it hurts so much.
And I'm laughing and I have tears in my eyes. Shut the door.
I need to.
Oh, I can't ruin my panties. Shut the door.
Oh my God.
They had the last meal. Oh, no. Why was that man sweating? I have a tear coming down my eye.
It's good to have friends that laugh at your pain. You don't want me to spew all over.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Holy shit. I would knock.
The neighbors?
Yeah, I'd knock on the door and I'd say, do you have any cookies? And she'd give me some.
Oh my God.
Every time.